BOMB's General Registron Hawkeye is a monitoring system that at full speed detects, counts and categorizes pinholes and other defects from 0.1 millimeters upwards. Hawkeye counts and classifies holes in three sizes. With an OD beam measuring up to 4.5 OD at 25 millimeter pitch with maximum web width of 4 meters, Hawkeye can be standalone or integrated into the metallizer control system. When Hawkeye is operating, the machine operator will see three process screens.
The first screen is the main operator process screen, where process fields exist for viewing and modifying process parameters. Bulk power, wire feed rate, and optical properties across the width of the film. The operator also has an overview of the general web winding conditions of the machine, an overview of the plasma pre and post treatment conditions, the gas wedge, the vacuum levels associated with the vacuum coating process, the temperature of the chilled rollers that exist on the machine. He also has operator push buttons for operating the machine, for starting the web and for closing the shutter. The second process screen is a live OD profile, which gives the optical properties of the film across the width. The x-axis refers to the number of boats and also the probe position, whereas the y-axis looks at the optical density levels, again across the width of the film. One of the large process differentiators with the Hawkeye system is the ability to measure the opacity of the coated film at positions of 25 millimeters across the width. And this enables the operator to view the optical properties above the boat position and also between the boat positions. The third operator screen is the live rolling map screen, and the two fields give the operator updates on defects and also optical levels of the film. The field on the left-hand side provides an overview of the density levels and also the position of the defects across the width of the machine. The main process area provides an OD profile in a graphical representation against OD levels, again across the width of the machine. The time increment can be shown in 1, 5, or 10 minute increments, or we can look at the whole roll that's been processed on the machine.
When Hawkeye detects a defect, the machine operator is alerted. To demonstrate this, we have intentionally reduced power to one of the boats to induce spitting, resulting in pinholes and low OD. The increase in pinholes and low OD can be seen on the rolling map. The operator can then respond accordingly and recover the situation. In addition to the live reporting, various reports can be generated. Deposit and pinhole information, presented as color-coded charts, showing the full roll on a single sheet. Run report, a summary of the metallizing cycle. Cycle report, showing how the time was used for each run in the chosen set. For example, how much for metallizing and how much for preparation. Several trend reports showing roll quality in various formats. Hawkeye also provides easy cleaning and modules that can easily be added or removed as necessary. Calibration is easy, and Hawkeye can go for 1 month without the need for calibration. Hawkeye provides increases in speed and final product quality, which results in increased profitability and market reputation for the user.